the Indian Navy had deployed one of its frontline warships in the South China Sea soon after the Galwan clash, which took place on the 15th of July, much to the angst of China, Deccan Chronicle has reported. The Indian Navy warship during its deployment in the South China Sea was continuously maintaining contact with the US Navy vessels which were also deployed in the region. The mission involved sharing constant updates about the movement of military vessels of other nations and was carried out in a secretive manner. The Indian Navy had also deployed its ships along the route used by Chinese ships to enter the Indian Ocean region, to monitor the latter's naval activity. The Navy had also deployed its vessels along the Malacca Straits near the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The Indian Navy also increased deployment of warships in the Indian Ocean region since the border tensions with China began. After the Galwan clash, the Indian Navy operated from the Ladakh with its P-8I surveillance aircraft in the north to Mauritius, 7,000 kilometers to the south, and from the Red Sea in the west to the Malacca Strait in the east, a distance of nearly 8,000 kilometers.